Wednesday morning at 5 o'clock, as the day begins, silently closing her bedroom door, leaving the note that she hoped would say more. She goes downstairs to the kitchen, clutching a handkerchief. Quietly turning the back door key, stepping outside, she is free.
We gave her most of our lives,
is leaving,
sacrificed most of our lives. We gave her everything money could buy.
She's leaving home after living alone for so many years. Father snores as his wife gets into a dressing gown, picks up the letter that's lying there, standing alone at the top of the stairs. She breaks down and cries to her husband, "Daddy, our baby's gone. Why would she treat us so thoughtlessly? How could she do this to me?
We never thought of ourselves, never a thought for ourselves. We struggled hard all our lives to get by.
She's leaving home after living alone for so many. She is far away, waiting to keep the appointment she made, meeting a man from the motor trade.
What did we do that was wrong?
It's